Just a few hours opening arguments in the trial for former Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin, who was charged with killing George Floyd, will begin. And all eyes are on Minneapolis as the nation waits to learn the fate of Derek Chauvin. He was seen on video kneeling on Floyd's neck for several minutes before Floyd died. There is heightened security around the courthouse, and security is expected to grow as the trial moves on. The intense case expected to last 2 to 4 weeks.